Reviewing every gun in Borderlands, part 16. Today we have the Firehawk. This is a pretty good gun. Thankfully, it talks a lot less than the Borderlands 2 version does. It's unmatched in terms of elemental damage, but it has a low fire rate to compensate for that. It's best on Lilith with a Firefly class mod or Mordecai with a Gunslinger class mod. Lilith gives a lot more elemental damage, and Mordecai about doubles the fire rate. Overall, I give the Firehawk an 8.6 out of 10.